If you want to find out more information on WWE 24/7, WWE On Demand, call your local cable company.
Hey, Cole, look who's back.
The
it's
following
Tori.
Contest has been scheduled for one fall.
Huge night for Rob Van Dam and Rey Mysterio. We mentioned earlier at Armageddon, RVD and Rey Mysterio to meet Rene Dupree and Kenzo Suzuki for the Tag Team Championship. Rob Van Dam set for one-on-one action here tonight.
Oh, yeah. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. Let me tell you that. WWE SmackDown is sponsored by Subway. It's what you want to eat when you want to eat fresh. Subway, eat fresh.
And by Nintendo, who are you?
And by Billy Madison and Happy Gilmore. Adam Sandler's two funniest films in one hilarious collection, rated PG-13 on DVD Tuesday.
And his opponents, being accompanied to the ring by Hiroko, weighing in at 250 pounds, from the land of the rising sun, Kenzo Suzuki.
Well, you look at Hiroko and you cannot believe she's too happy with her man,
what?
Kenzo Suzuki.
Why
after the way. Well, because he said he liked breast and Tori was on the screen, and I believe Kenzo was, look at
Tori. He just meant chicken and turkey breast. What did you get your mind out of, LaGuardia? Tori was a freshman. I'm a breast man. I don't like the darkness of the wings, but...
Well, Kenzo Suzuki also has a broken nose because of what happened last Thursday on SmackDown in that tag team matchup.
That's two legs of 420 right there. Two legs, well, two and two is four. Four legs and 20 is the shoe size. Van Dam wears a 12, and Rey Mysterio wears an 8. 8 and 12 is always 20.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Nonetheless, if Rob Van Dam and Rey Mysterio hit that 420 at Armageddon,
yeah,
we're going to crown new tag team champions. Rey Mysterio and Rene Dupree have been banned from ringside for this matchup, just like RVD and Kenzo were banned earlier tonight.
Oh, earlier tonight. Kenzo's partner, Rene Dupree, lost to Rey Mysterio. So let's see what happens here with Van Dam and Suzuki on Thanksgiving night, my friend.
Last week, Mysterio and Van Dam won that non-title match over Kenzo and Rene. Mysterio beat Rene earlier tonight. If Rob Van Dam can knock off Kenzo Suzuki, I'll tell you, Van Dam and Mysterio, you have to believe, have the momentum going into Armageddon.
I think you're right, and I think that Suzuki almost got his nose knocked off his face like last week.
Pretty soon he's going to look like Michael Jackson. Van Dam with the...
Michael Jackson.
His nose is all messed up. And look at this. Oh, and a shot by Kenzo, knocking Van Dam off the top rope.
Well, it's Thanksgiving. He landed on his yams.
And look at Kenzo continuing to hammer away on Rob Van Dam, the Bronze Warrior, all fired up here tonight.
Well, you didn't have to celebrate Thanksgiving over there in Tokyo. Who they call?
None. I think they have their own day of thanks, but not the same way that we traditionally spend Thanksgiving with pilgrims and Indians, like the big pilgrim and Indian match tonight between Jackie and Dawn Marie.
I can't wait for that. The big Thanksgiving, big show Thanksgiving, whatever that is. Uh-oh.
I'll tell you what that is. We're going to find out in a little bit because it's coming up next.
Okay. Oh, Suzuki's screaming that he's going to scream, I guess. Let's see what happens here. Van Dam shouting for the bucket.
Oh, and what a clothesline by Kenzo Suzuki.
You know, if Japan does have a Thanksgiving...
Here's the cover hook of the inside leg, and Van Dam just rolls the shoulder out.
If they do have a Thanksgiving, I'm getting a feeling that... Wait, don't they have Kwanzaa? Is that over there?
Not in Japan.
They don't have Kwanzaa?
No, not in Japan.
I'm confused on my counties and my countries and continents and all sorts of this.
Oh, and Rob Van Dam trying to battle back as the USA chants begin here on SmackDown. Happy Thanksgiving, and thank you once again for... allowing us to spend this Thanksgiving night with you.
I'm actually starting to get a little hungry. You know, they keep showing joy over there by that table, all that food.
You already ate about three turkeys today.
Yeah, but, I'm sitting next to one, so why shouldn't I have one more?
That's nice. Couldn't resist, could you, on Thanksgiving night?
Heads up.
Oh! Oh, man. Well, that was a knee to the nose. Perhaps trying to break Rob Van Dam's nose. Cover kick out. Suzuki looks determined to not allow Mysterio and Van Dam to continue this role here in this matchup.
Mysterio's not even in a match, as you see her beautiful Hiroko.
But he won earlier tonight against Kenzo's partner.
A rear naked choke by Suzuki. Look how handsome Suzuki is. Not her, but him. Look how handsome Suzuki is. He's a handsome devil.
Yeah, he's a regular old playboy.
And look at this. Elbows to the midsection by Rob Van Dam. And again, a clubbing blow by Kenzo Suzuki.
Van Dam now getting shot into him.
Over the top, tremendous balance by Rob Van Dam. The martial arts style, the unorthodox style of Rob Van Dam. And Hiroko looks a bit concerned now
for
her man.
You're not kidding, Susie. She's really concerned for her man.
Oh, and a thrust kick to the chin. Rob Van Dam starting to fire up here.
Yeah, you don't want to let Van Dam get on a roll. He will knock your head right off your shoulders. Ooh, nice reversal.
Rob Van Dam, second rope. Boom, kick. Again to the sternum. Kenzo knocked down. Rob Van Dam putting Kenzo Suzuki in position.
Watch out.
Little roll in thunder.
Suzuki is in a world of trouble on Thanksgiving, baby.
And Rob Van Dam looking to end this thing now.
No. Watch out, Rob.
Hiroko getting in the way of Rob Van Dam, and
Kenzo's got the sass, I think, from Hiroko.
Well, Hiroko handed it to him, I believe, and now look at Rob Van Dam doing the right thing and making sure.
He's going to put her up. But
wait a minute, Kenzo from behind with that sash, he's choking Rob Van Dam.
Well, that's not cool. What's up with this?
And he's going to get himself disqualified. Hiroko gave Kenzo that sash.
Wow, surprised. Wait, let's see what you're...
I think for Kenzo, this matchup was all about revenge for that busted nose last week.
I think you're right about that. Tori Wilson's our special guest ring announcer. Let's see what...
And the winner of this match, due to a disqualification, Rob Van Dam!
Well, Van Dam picks up the victory, not perhaps...
Oh, wait a minute, Cole. A rope was not too happy.
Hey!
Whoa, what the hell?
What'd you do that for?
Well, she's mad.
And here we go! And Hiroko deserved this!
Oh, man!
And Kenzo grabbing Tori!
Wait, Kenzo!
Get your hands off her!
Is he grabbing her? Is he mauling her?
Get your hands off her!
He's pretty smitten with Tori, Cole.
You think?
I know it. Oh, what the hell?
Well, actually, he's
trying to brush her off. That's all. What the hell? What the?
Oh, please.
I'm
going to be sick.
Hey, easy.
And Rob Van Dam coming to the aid of Tori!
Thank God.
Oh, and Van Dam with a big kick!
Well, no more smiling and blowing kisses when you got no lips on your face.
I think Tori was repulsed.
Wow.
Thank goodness for Rob Van Dam.
About Hiroko trying to... I mean, actually, she slapped Tori Wilson. That was done.
Well, Hiroko was upset that her man, Kenzo, was staring at Tori earlier tonight.
Well,
why take it out on Tori? Why not take it out on that man?
Maybe Hiroko thinks that, Tori Wilson's trying to finagle in her, affair with her man, the Golden Warrior.
Well, we're 2.5 weeks away from Armageddon. Rob Van Dam, Rey Mysterio meet Kenzo Suzuki and Rene Dupree with the tag team titles on the line.
Oh-ho!
Well, there's Joy Giovanni, the special server for the Thanksgiving feast.
A little taste test. I think the whipped cream's picking up.
I think the food's ready.
Wait a minute, where's she going?
Well, I think she's going to bring the food to the ring because...
I think she's coming this way.
Yeah, because coming up next, it's the Big Show Thanksgiving.
That sounds cool. What the heck is it? But we're going to
find out. Maybe she's bringing the pie out here to you.
She's bringing a pie out here. I love